definitely didn't go up high. Only 522.
Mostly, I just want to look at air fuel.
The air fuel. Sure, yeah,
it's right on.
Okay. Oh, still even with this manifold. Good.
Yeah. It's right on. It's good. It's certainly safe enough to go all the way up. So 6,000. Now that Bill addressed the distributor, his carburetor is working a lot better now. And I don't know if you're having that trouble or it was
weird. Yeah.
Now it's much happier now.
Yeah, I'm just wondering if I should have stuck with the MSD that I had in the other motor. Not this motor, the last motor, but in my compass. But I had a lot of trouble with it.
What'd you have trouble with, the box?
Just inconsistent.
Yeah, I know, it's a tough call. I mean, and there's no guarantee of anything.
Yeah.
Generally, MSD shit works pretty good, but it's not perfect.
Two of the brothers are racing the club there too, the Carson brothers. I mean, they were going through box after box after box. I was like, maybe I'll just stick with my AGI.
What's on there now, Skip?
AGI, but it's Petronics.
You know what's nice, Skip, is your horse.